And you come back to this country where Nkrumah established the film
films
in 1960, and we are still where we are. And look at Cameroon, look at Nigeria, and so on. I took only 4 or so for dozen stories to Nigeria, and that is what is Nollywood today. So I don't think we are doing too well because we don't want to spend money on entertainment. Good luck, Jonathan, gave 3 billion naira for entertainment in Nigeria. And what started with just 4 or so for that story is today Nollywood with over 2 million filmmakers in Nigeria. So I think we should wake up. This is Hits.